Well, the water is now safe to drink once again in Frankton in Madison County. A lightning strike on Friday burned the tower's control panel and purification system. The city right now still working to repair the automated system that controls the water.